That's sad. He's the older brother. Yeah, that's even more sad. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And you got to be careful because guess what? If when they do that shit, you automatically did. Well, he clings onto your back and cuts your throat. Oh man, a lot. To be honest with you, cause what level am I now? 40? 41. This ain't shit, Tom. Whatever it is, it's probably past 150. I'm serious. Bro, I'm at level 41. This ain't shit. Ain't shit. That's all I have to say. So I changed my flask, 'cause you can change how much you accumulate. So now I have 6 flasks to use for magic to recover my HP, not my HP, my MP. Guess who's thinking about getting the game? AP. That's what I was telling him, like, yeah, you're gonna be there's gonna be a lot of stuff you're gonna be mad at. And he was like doing a little research on his own. And I'm like, don't let the research that you pull up trick you, bro. Like, this shit is hard. Looking at me, he said, oh, okay, I see you getting better. No, bro. Getting better is an understatement. It may look easy. It may look like I know what I'm doing. Oh, me. I just so happened to go through this 1,001 times, so I know where they located at. That's all. And this is the first PS5 game that has some type of loading time. We are fucking spoiled. Yep, that's what happens. She Good thing I didn't play that shit. Cause you was grinding hard, bro. You, and I'm talking about hard. As you should, you shouldn't. You did the damn thing on that shit. I still haven't unlocked, like, I need to go, which I have enough now to actually go buy it. And I might actually take a little look at it, after this farm session right here. And then, it sucks because, you have to farm for these ruins, right? And these same ruins that you're farming for to level up are the same shit you use to buy armor. It's the same shit you use to buy spells and incantations. Yes. I am, man. Yes. That shit is fucking crazy, man. Oh, shit. Ah! Shit. Not one... Now when I'm playing the lower ones, it does damage, but oh, I have a holy move too. That's pretty cool. I really like the fact that they incorporated all that good shit to it. Oh, and then this is the round table. And then, be very, because, when I started off, and I'm talking like I'm an expert, but I'm really not. It's just the fact that, now I see how this game plays and stuff. Well, then, would you like to learn an incantation? And so, right here, I want to do incantation. So, I bought these two, right? I got my faith up to, the what it needs to be. Blase, blase. And I can't even use them because I don't have the correct shit. So now I have to go through here, go through there, talk to these two creepy motherfuckers. Go here and buy this. Can I use it now? Oh, fuck. I can use it now. Dope. I wonder how this shit works, though. But you use this to, do your incantations. But guess what this take? This take the same runes that you gotta use to fucking level up. And I'm gonna go ahead and get that while I'm here. Yeah, dog. Fuck this game. everybody was AP, and it was like, what made you get this game? I was like, well, Dom asked me, and we was gonna do it as a group, and I was like, fuck it. If I'm gonna do this shit as a group, I know I have anger issues. So let me figure this shit out. That's what I'm at right now, figuring this shit out, though. When y'all plan on getting it? What? My boy DJ Milkshake. Oh yeah, true. It has a lot, bro. It has a lot. Like, I'm nowhere near in, like, making a scratch in this story. I forgot to go. I had a fucking, I ain't know I could use this to fucking do the damn fucking thingamajiggies. I just wasted ruins for nothing. Ah! Fuck preventing forest fire. I'm finna create a forest fire. Now, I'm gonna be very pissed off because I feel like I'm only gonna be able to use this once and then it's gonna be done and over with. Okay. I just died right there. So, note to self. Dumb, no. dumb. Yo, what happened? Yeah. Are you in a party chat? I'm still playing. I've been calling your name for a minute. It says your mic muted. Now, okay, I'm gonna leave the party too.
I'm gonna have to go ahead and call
it. Okay. All right, dog. For the next time on Dragon Ball Z, you'll be online tomorrow. Okay, that's a bit. Hey, tell Adam to hit me up whenever he ready to play multiplayer. All right. Later. All of this farming and leveling up. It's freaking crazy. But it's all worth it to get the sword is flame. Sword of Night and Flame. And let's see, do I meet the requirements? Dexterity is at 18, strength is at 14, intelligent and faith has to be at 24. I'm pretty sure I have a lot of runes now. 9,000 left. Some better. Someone's around, please.
May the Golden Order shine.
Hiding. I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
I call straight bullshit. 100% straight bullshit. Straight up bullshit. I just want to let y'all know that was straight punctified, ranky danky ass bullshit. What the fuck on me? I'm gonna beat your bitch ass. You gave me a lot. Like 12,000?
come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success.